Turkey's confirmed coronavirus cases have risen to 82,329, Health Minister Fahrettin Koca said, overtaking neighboring Iran for the first time to register the highest total in the Middle East. An increase of 3,783 cases in the last 24 hours also pushed Turkey's confirmed tally within a few hundred of China, where the novel coronavirus first emerged. Koca said 121 more people have died, taking the death toll to 1,890. A total of 1,822 people have recovered from coronavirus so far, and the number of tests carried out over the past 24 hours came to 40,520, the minister said. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and please click on the bell so you'll be updated on my next video. Thank you. We care for UPH. Your health comes first.